like this.
Okay. You have the pieces you need, and then.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
This
checkpoint.
Yes.
6.
Yes. 1, 6.
Yes.
5.
And.
What more can we do?
This is not good. No?
I don't like this most difficult deck kind of thing.
Oh, the, you don't like the deck?
It's good.
That doesn't keep up on that set.
Okay. That's one. It's a very cool deck. I don't like the
deck. No, I understand.
Fetch.
Again,
replay Bob.
Yes.
Then forces. Okay.
Yep.
I will take. Not Castle Mage. Yes, 2 points.
That's the, okay, so that would, at this point, part, once the game's going on and off.
3 in your face?
Yes.
Go.
Fetch.
Two or less.
Yep.
Probably this.
take two. And step fetch. Trigger?
Yep.
Off turn.
Yeah.
Was it
faster?
and step push. Turn. Mm-hmm. Then I will button. Catch. Cards in hand.
Two.
Two cards in hand. That bad?
Yeah.
But if you him, you can. If you thought this, you can pick something not the land, and you can take a chance of hitting land to him. But him, you can go around base and all the counter stuff.
Okay.
It's difficult.
Also, you have information what's left in there.
Yes. This is a really bad hand. But I cannot.
Go to 4?
Go to 4.
Against the him deck? The red black. Not happening.
Thank you.
Just the Strix.
Just the Strix, that's okay.
Okay. You drop. I feel the pain.
It's painful, but better than going to 4. Still, I believe. Take one.
Found it.
Reversal.
Yep. Now I have double black.
And you play it.
At least I cannot hit a land.
That's right.
Six, okay. 1, 6.
Yes.
2.
Shield and lightning.
That's
not bad, actually.
No, not exactly.
Go.
Okay,
yep.
No lands, like literally no fucking lands.
It was not a game.